Well, from a lot of people don't think LeBron is gonna be back in Miami next year.
Well, it
would be very nice for him to come to the Lakers. Being a Lakers fan, I would love for LeBron to come wear the gold and purple.
Nominated.
I tell you, naming people that aren't nominated.
But I don't get any of the nominations.
I got one question for you, Carl.
Yeah.
Who win the fight between T.I. and Floyd Mayweather?
I was just going to ask you that.
You know what?
How you born?